won't stop it, oh.
Brittany Thompson, I vow to continue to be your biggest cheerleader. I always want the best for you, and I'll always be your biggest fan. Never let time or distance put any doubt in your mind about how truly proud I am of you. I vow to continue to support your dreams. Now, I cannot promise you the house with the pool in the next 5 years, and I'm not interested in getting a dog right now. Boy, you do something to me.
Frank, we're finally getting married. We might not have gotten here the traditional way and may have done a few things out of order, but we made it. The last 5 years have been truly a whirlwind. Highs and lows, successes and tragedies, but through it all, we endured it together. And there's no one else I would have wanted to do it with. Thank you for always being my shoulder to cry on. Thank you for calming me down when I'm stressed and making me laugh when I'm taking things way too seriously. Thank you for always reminding me to keep things in perspective. And everything isn't always a sprint, but sometimes a marathon. It's truly a beautiful thing when you find someone that you can be 100% yourself with. The good, the bad, the ugly, the weird, and the funky sometimes. And you know that they love you unconditionally in all those versions. I found that in you. You are my refuge, my safe space, my comfort. As all of your friends and family can attest to, you are the epitome of a loyal, dependable, funny and God-fearing man, friend, son, and brother. Today, you're making me the happiest woman in the world to be able to call you my husband.
There should never be a day in which you worry about whether I support your dreams. Utter whatever moonshot dream you have, I stand beside you as we attain whatever your heart desires. I vow to continue to let you be my Beyonce, and I'll be your Jay-Z. I vow to continue to be your confidant. No, I will not discuss Real Housewives of whatever city, 90 Day Fiance, or whatever turmoil is going on with the Kardashians. Ain't gotta tell you what to do. Lord willing, we have kids. I hope that you can one day point to me and say, that man, pardon my language, that's a damn good man. I vow to continue to love you. I need our love to continue to grow. See, this ceremony is nothing but love. On this beautiful, windy October day, we are showing and expressing our love in front of our friends and family. I can give you every vow in the world, but my actions will always speak louder than my words. But take this as a contract from me to you. Signed, Frank Porsche Overly. I love you, Brittany Elizabeth Thompson.
I promise to love you without condition, trying my best to always make you feel loved and appreciated. I promise to continue to embrace all of your hobbies, from cologne collecting to bourbon hunting and whatever new one you pick next, but within reason. I promise to stand by your side and be a ferocious pit bull in your corner through any obstacle, challenge, or situations you or we may face. I promise to be honest and truthful, even when you don't want to hear it or I don't want to admit it, and always having your best interests at heart. I promise to selflessly support you in all of your dreams, goals, and endeavors. I promise to grow with you, trying to always put my best foot forward and commit to navigating life as one. I promise to try every day to be the best wife to you, and God willing, the best mother to our future children. I promise to protect your heart and be your safe space and refuge from the world. Most importantly, I promise to always root for Duke and ASU, and embrace your crazy fanboy love for them. Frank, you're truly, truly my best friend, my confidant, my protector, the best cat dad, and my love. I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together. I love you.
Frank, you may kiss your bride.
My beautiful daughter, Brittany. What a wonderful day. I just want to share with you all how proud I am and how I felt giving her away. I'm so proud of all the things that you've accomplished. You're smart, loving, and dedicated to your family and friends. You know, it's great, Frank, that you are part of Brittany's life and you guys chose one another. Just very fortunate, Frank, to have you. I'm blessed to have you in our family. You know, I love you, man, and it's not son-in-law, it's son. That's how we roll. So what I want everyone to do is raise their glass to this beautiful union. And I know I speak for everybody. We wish you peace, love, happiness, and good health. Love you.
Frank, I may be biased, but I do believe God has sent you the most wonderful woman in the world. And I think everyone in this room can attest that Brittany is the most caring, giving, understanding person, and she will do anything for anybody that she loves. But Frank, I do believe that you also are a godsend. And I think that you've definitely set example for myself and my sisters. You guys are both made for one another, and I'm so happy for you guys, and I love you so much. I was able to see their relationship grow from the beginning till now. And for me, any man that comes in, they got a high standard to set right now.
You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that. You could bet that, never gotta sweat that.
You are our daughter, our wife, and we'll always carry you. And again, I want to thank all the good friends, all the good family. And once we're to the family, you shouldn't be afraid of your daughter. You married to an African, he's in good hair, and she's loved. Raise our glasses, and cheers to the prosperity and love to our newly wedded couple.
To Auntie Brittany and Uncle Frank, I love you both so much, and I'm so happy for you guys. I truly believe that soulmates do exist. I pray that your life together is full of love, laughter, and happiness.
I love you, Auntie Brittany and Uncle Frank. Woo!
You've been through so much, bruh. And I'm so very proud of you to just take this next step in your life. I just want you to know that you're a great man. You're the epitome of what it is to be my brother. And I respect you for everything you got. And Britt, you've brought so much life in Frank. Whatever y'all need, you know you have your support system throughout each and every one of us. So give them up. Let's go.
Never gotta sweat that. Just got you like a lover.